Thank you. Absolutely enjoyed doing that. So I want to take a little bit of a moment to talk about who I just played with, because playing with people is my favorite part. So Brent Warren, he was a freshman with me, and we came in, and we immediately had a, I don't know if I like you kind of thing. Like he didn't, I think it's the other way around. I don't know if he knew if he liked me. I'm still not convinced. But he's willing to play with me, and if you learn anything through this recital, that's really all I want. I want to play with as many people as possible. I want to make music, and I want to have the opportunity to create moments with that, with the people that I play with. And whether it's the composers that give me the opportunity to do so, or the musicians that give me the opportunity to do so, any place that I can do that, any group of people that I can do that, whether it's with my military unit, whether it's a jazz session of me learning how to walk a bass line. It's all a wonderful, really thing, and why I love doing this, and why I'm here. So for the next piece, we're gonna do a tuba euphonium quartet. And if this is your first time hearing that, that's okay. I didn't know that they existed. existed until I was here either. So like, this might be a first of concerts for you, but you're already more cultured than I was coming in freshman year. So a tuba euphonium quartet, Dr. Williams likes to consider it a pedagogical tool of playing things that should be played because they're hard and difficult. Maybe not as much for the general public, but I'll let you have the opportunity to decide that. So behind stage on this set, if you will, I have Owen Hans, who just wrote the last piece. And thank you again, Owen, for writing that. Thank you. He's much too humble to name anything after himself because the original request was Hans Down. So I'll get him next time. I'll get him to name something that. And then behind me coming out are Amari Lewis. So this next piece is called Tuba Quartet by James Grant. I don't know really what to think of it or how to best describe it. I think it's something that as you listen and understand what we're doing, you'll come to understand what it means to you, and it should not be the same because it's a tuba quartet piece, okay? Like, it's not meant for the general population, but you're gonna hear wonderful playing, you're gonna hear technical playing. Hypothetically, all of this should be solo material, and they still agreed to say yes. So thank you very much, and I hope you enjoy Tuba Quartet by James Grant. Thank you. one day I'm going to play with a digital packing track, and I'm sure it will be hard, and I won't have someone to catch me in any scenario, like my peers have done a lot, but I really do look forward and appreciate the opportunity to play with people while I'm here. So this next piece is Quest. It is written by Ian Betterling, and I really, really hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
And I really hope you appreciate this next piece called Fnook.
Mm-hmm.